forward to this one, guys.
Park Ji-sung. Here's the lineup for Arsenal. Marc-Andre ter Stegen is in goal. Harry Maguire plays alongside Joe Gomez in the centre of defence. Declan Rice plays with Jude Bellingham in central midfield. And they've decided for this one to play with two in attack. They could be trouble now. Sauce! Oh, it's in! An early opener to get the game going. So it's 1-0 as the ball gets rolling again. Bellingham. On to Rice. Jude Bellingham. Here's the switch. Nice ball. Declan Rice. Now a sense that something could happen from this. Gomez onto Rice. A little wayward with the pass, and that'll be a throw-in. Nice pass on the mark. Still trying to find the space. Bellingham. It goes. And that's too tame. Easily keep his ball. Pushing forward now to make the right choice. Arsenal come away with the ball. Excellent positioning. Bellingham. Nice possession. Can they get a chance to equalize? But not really going anywhere fast with it. To benefit from a decent passage of play.
Well, if that went in, the game would have definitely had a different complexion. Just wondering if we're going to see a response now. We certainly need one.
Man to go a long way with this. Well, they were getting interested there, but not anymore. Park Ji-sung. And it's on now. But he's blocked his lines there.
Well, he just isn't composed when the chance comes. It could still go either way here.
Jude Bellingham. Pushing forward with options available now. On. And they score again! That puts them further in front. What a position to be in.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a deft finish, you have to say. Just takes a little off it, opts to place it instead, and the keeper, he's left with no chance.
Steve McManaman. Bellingham. This is a lovely spell of possession. And they want to see a shot here. Steve McManaman. Possession lost just at the point of something happening. Wasteful from Arsenal. Rooney. Out of play for a throw and maybe just a lapse in concentration. Gomez. Jude Bellingham. Perfectly anticipated. Really well won. Park Ji-sung. Arsenal moving the ball forward with real purpose. Players waiting in the centre. And this could be... On to Son. Bruno Fernandes. Park. Wayne Rooney. Aubameyang. Son. A body in the way. And that'll do it. The end of the first 45 minutes. Restarts. Arsenal with the ball again. Ousmane Dembele. On to Rice. Ball is lost, and the chance has gone too. Mbappe. And denied by a top draw tackle. Fernandes. Klaus. A chance to deliver into the box. Fernandes. Aubameyang. Nicely sets it up. Paulo Futre. Focus and a cheap throw in conceded. Fernandes. Promising looking ball. And that was probably the right pass, but hit with too much on it. Steve McManaman. Mbappe. Fernandes.
Well, the visitors have dominated possession over the past 15 minutes. They've carved open the opposition, and if they can get another goal, it does look promising that they'll go on to win the game.
And that's where it ends, with possession lost. In the right position to cut out the pass. Kylian Mbappe. That's a foul and a free kick. job done for now. Dembele. Oh, super challenge. He stopped a certain goal.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. The certain it should have been a penalty.
And for a throw, a little deflection on its way. Arsenal regaining possession. There could be a chance to win the game here. Bruno Fernandes. Aubameyang. And that's a fine save, and it's still level.
That's such an important save at a vital time, and if they get a result here, they'll have the keeper to thank.
Well, they could still do something here. It's broken down, and it had looked promising. Hernandez. On to Dembele. Here's the switch. Nice ball. Steve McManaman. And cleared well away from goal. Could be a chance to break here. Arsenal have it back now. Heung-min. Hernandez has the space to whip it in here. Son? And that's where it ends, with possession lost. Bruno Fernandes. Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. Need to get tighter here. Rice. Fernandes. Lennon. easily here. Pulls it back. And it's there! He's put that one away very nicely indeed.
Well, we can see it again. It's impressive how he gets to the byline, sees his teammates, and it's a great pullback. And then from that sort of range, he's never going to miss that, is he? It's an easy finish in the end.
And we could watch that sort of skill all day. And the ball has been lost. Now a sense that something could happen from this. Real opportunity. Will do it for the first 15 minutes. The ball moving again for the second period of extra time. Superb technique to get past his man. Across the line, it'll be a throw. Chance for the equaliser. Under pressure, but the keeper's done well to defuse the situation. Bruno Fernandes. Aubameyang. A little sloppy on the ball there. Now for a quick transition. Well, it looked so promising, but it's come to nothing. It turned out to be a really good ball. Fantastic looking ball. And the chance here. I'm sure he thought he'd scored there. Great goalkeeping.
Shows the goalkeeper does everything he can. He's a bit unfortunate it goes in, but question marks have to be asked of his defence. They could have certainly helped him out.
Aubameyang, lovely incisive ball, and still the chance popped up. And that hasn't come to anything. Mbappe. Mbappe. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. Now there could be a chance to counter. Now this has to be. And the ball is still alive. Son. And that's it. All over here. And it's not a result that will send the majority of the crowd home happy. Company plays alongside John Stones in central defence, and in attack today Kylian Mbappe starts with Antonio Di Natale. And here's how Arsenal will line up. Marc-André ter Stegen starts in goal. Joe Gomez plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. Jude Bellingham starts alongside Declan Rice in central midfield, and in attack today Kylian Mbappe starts with people are keeping an eye on him today. 100 appearances for the club and quite the accomplishment.
Well, he's been a brilliant signing, hasn't he? The fans love him. He's been a good player this football here.
Oh, they come from the away, Stewart! Defending of the highest class to stop him. Looking tentative. Oh, nice ball over the top. And Vipers have possession again. Piece of defending play to break it up. An encouraging Arsenal move. It did look on for them, but not to be. Chance for Dembele. Considerable progress with the ball, but the danger of that is for now. Teo Hernandez.
Needed to hold on to the ball that little bit longer.
Kylian Mbappe. Good-looking ball. Had a chance to whip it in here. McManaman. Still could put it away. And a goal! And that's in the main. Much-needed security. Oh, skipping away. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of coverage. Kylian Mbappe. Boutre. Must be. Just what we thought the goal would arrive. The grim reality hitting off target.
Well, he never looked in full control, did he? That's a poor finish.
Part of the story as well. This to get themselves back into it. Beautiful pass. Good vision from McManaman. What a commitment to defending. And Arsenal can get ready for the set piece situation. They hold the lead. Dembele. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Nice switch of play. Maguire. In just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Into the advanced position. McManaman. And reading it absolutely superbly. And there it is, the half-time whistle. So back in business, and the Vipers trailing going into the second half. Will they come up with the right answers? Dembele. Dybala. Determined defending. Kylian Mbappe. Declan Rice. Mbappe with it. Dembele. Rice with it. And promising stuff from Arsenal. Well, foul play, says the referee. McManaman. And since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. Kronkowski. And he's able to keep possession. Individual brilliance. Futre. And return to Futre. And nothing comes of that attack. Well, possibilities in the centre. Dembele. Dybala. It's Arsenal's turn now. And we have 30 minutes to go. And that's it. And we saw the situation developing. Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick. And it might be. And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And we have action from the Champions Playoffs coming right up. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Yeah, this will be a tougher test today, Derek. They need to be at their best. And I thought they were excellent last time out.
Marc-André Ter Stegen stands between the posts. Harry Maguire plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. Jude Bellingham starts alongside Declan Rice in central midfield. Paulo Fortuné plays alongside Kylian Mbappe.
Oh, Derek, great opportunity here.
And it's got to be. Oh, my word, there's excellent timing for you. What a challenge. Son, Cole, and space to cross it. Can he convert? Oh, body in the way, actually. An exciting talent who has everything a forward needs to be successful. Stuart, what are you expecting to see from Mbappe?
Well, Derek, when he's on form, when he's focused, he's a brilliant runner with the ball. He can take on players, he can go past people with ease, and he's got a great shot on him as well. I'm really looking forward to watching him play today.
Determined defending. Steve McManaman. Arsenal struggling to keep the ball. Moving into the advanced position. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Kylian Mbappe. Dembele. He read the situation defensively and did his job.
A good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
McManaman. Outrageously skillful. Under the final analysis, it was good defending. Arsenal pushing forward with options available. See who got the last touch, so a throw in it'll be. Moussa Diaby. Shevchenko, into the goal, and puts from ahead,
Mateo Hernandez.
Take it away.
Mateo Hernandez. Declan Rice. Gomez now. Rice with it.
Futre.
And Bellingham with this action to stop out the danger. Well, it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Oh, the joy to watch. Cole. Arsenal have it back. Throw in forthcoming. Decent looking pass. Given away by Arsenal. Bruno Fernandes has it. Now let's see what they can do here. A disappointing end to the move. Complain about having won the corner and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. Chance for Gomez! He's blocked it! Now, how about the short corner? Diaby? Must be! Determined defending! And with that, the attack fizzles out. Can she pick out? Just trying to keep their opponents on their toes with the passing game. And with that, they quarter the opportunity. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Well, nothing for them to worry about in the end. Good defending. Joe Gomez. Mateo Hernandez. Dembele. An astute piece of defending. Well, a good day at the office, in the first half anyway, for Andriy Shevchenko. Stuart, your take.
Well, that's what he's gone for. It's a constant threat throughout that first half. I think he showed a lot of skills to get out of tight situations, and he had a real...
Oh, big chance here! Hernandez. And back to Wan-Bissaka. And given away. Coutre. McManaman. And back with Coutre. Mbappe. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Bruno Fernandes has it. And a strong tackle on the offensive. Wasted opportunity. Time for a change then. ...20 minutes remaining. Moving into the advanced position. And in a perfect position to cut it out. Son.
He's got to score!
Short. Command. And now Balak. Nice looking move, this. And getting in the way of that. Superb defensive play. Now we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Moussa Diaby. And back with Zico. Of this match. Diaby. And he could be in proper trouble here. Simple save, really. Joe Gomez. Using space on the opposite flank now. Decisive ball from Footman. Still wants it in. And could have put it away. And it leaves the door ajar.
Well, I think that would have secured the victory. It's a real waste there.
Yeah, man. Bruno Fernandes has it. Can they fashion something? They need a goal. Well, it didn't go to plan in the end. Wayne Rooney. Wan-Bissaka. And return to Rooney. And a very good challenge. Kuhn-Min Son. Difficult to stop him. And here's Wayne Rooney. And the chance is Zico. A tremendous block. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said.
That played with just a bit too much ferocity. And it's going to be a throw-in.
And so they have it in them to level this. Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today, no rain in sight. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson, and we have action from the Champions Playoffs coming right up. It's Arsenal versus Real.
Yeah, they played really well last time out, Derek. Sharp, inventive and well organised. They'll hope for more of the same today.
Control. Wesley Snyder. Just the challenge that was required. And here's how Arsenal will line up. Markham Bates has taken in goal. Harry Maguire plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. Declan Rice starts alongside Jude Bellingham in the centre of midfield. And in attack today, Kylian Mbappe starts with Paulo Coutinho out wide. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. And Bellingham. And here's Dembele. So the first 11 for Real.
Well, on paper, it looks a rigid 4-4-2, but watch out for the rotation from the right players. And the forward runs.
Oh, Stuart, opportunity here. The threat was there, but no problems now.
So good at backing into defenders, rolling away from them, and then getting off his shots quickly. He's so difficult to mark, and that's why he's their leading goal scorer.
Neville. Back to Mbappe. How about the cross? Good run, this. Now, what can he do with it? Not the best challenge, free kick. Mbappe. Possession lost, intercepted. Neymar. Well, very effective play, and they might be onto something. Malcolm. Oh, And Real's creative tendencies coming to the fore. But they dealt with the threat first. Throw-ins given. Good ball over the top. Well, there's a living, breathing threat on a positional attack. Snyder. Neymar. Such a pass to Neymar. Looking for the angle. Teo Hernandez. Dembele. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Rodrigo. Teo Hernandez. Paulo Futre. Can they create something from here? Crossing possibilities. Okay. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. That's a good looking ball. And in the right position to make sure it didn't go all the way through. We've got to work. Hernandez now. Joe Gomez. Ashley Neville. Here's Mbappe. And there it is, the half-time whistle. So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. Over the touchline for a throw-in. About that pass. And back then. And the keeper's in trouble. He's got to see what tennis is in. To chip it like that. Doing his opponent. control of the ball. Marcon. They are losing possession. Ashley Neville. Now, what can they do from here? Fizzles out. Difficult to stop him. But quick thinking defensively. Wesley Sneijder. Threaded through by Marquisio. And it goes! The leveler! Thrilling stuff here! And getting the ball forward. Looks as though there might be a threat, but not so in the end. Good defending. He has teammates around him. Timely interception. Joe Gomez. Rice with it. Really good, strong tackle, and it'll be a throw-in. Released it nicely. Well, the defenders there, they need to get tighter. Not really allowing runs like that, but really sticking to the task defensively. Bellingham, Kylian Mbappe, and Real doing well to win it back. 15 minutes left for play. It's a splendid through ball from Neymar. Bernardo Silva, can he put them in front? Survived the attack, using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Kangin Lee trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. Opportunity here. Kangin Lee. Oh, he's given the ball away. And they need to get tighter here. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. attack. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping.
Ronaldo Silva.
Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. And no problems at all for the keeper. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time. Theo Hernandez. Arsenal could threaten from this position. And Bellingham. On to Mbappe. He's taken the lead here. And Serrano. Here is Thiago. Excellent ball over the top. He's using his strength to good effect. Neville. And Bellingham. And Real come away with it. Jude Bellingham. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Need to get back quickly here. Can he get them the ball? Just there, what a great save. Neville. And Bellingham. He timed his challenge magnificently. Kangin Lee. Cuts it back. Magnificent challenge to win it back. And the first period of extra time comes to an end. Still a level here. And so the drama continues here for into the second period of extra time. Well, the play Mascherano.
Bernardo Silva. Oh, surely.
Eder Militao. On for Silva. Thiago. And back to Fernando Silva. And the challenge, crisp and clean.
Now 5 minutes remaining in this, the second period of extra time. That is how to keep it out of the net.
Sloppy in possession from Real.
Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Superbly read and executed. It always had the potential to go the distance, and it has. So a penalty shootout. And this will test the mentality of any footballer. And it wasn't the greatest penalty, and it's been saved by the keeper. That's what you call a mischievous penalty with a stutter step. He scored in the bottom corner. His turn to try to convert from the spot. And he scores. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Job done from the spot. So much on the line with regard to this penalty. And that's how to take a penalty. Low and into the back of the net. Well, it's quite straightforward. Score and it's over.
Yeah, help me host it. Free this beat from your Run, run, here come the menaces. Like what? What? Super thug is thumping on a cut. Run, 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 run.
Weighs a ton, hit the drum till you hear it go ba-dum-ba-bum.